tonight. Loved ones and jazz lovers everywhere are mourning the loss of legendary saxophonist Edward Kidd Jordan. Jordan died in his sleep at home at the age of 87. He was best known as a prolific music educator, leading the jazz studies program at SUNO. Jordan performed a number of musical styles, including jazz and R&B. He was fortunate enough to perform with the likes of Lena Horne, Aretha Franklin, Ray Charles, and Stevie Wonder.